For some of you newer CW apps and those practicing, I've got to clear my throat. Sorry about that. And for those practicing to become CW apps, did you hear that Yoopy sound to that guy's signal? You know, you know, you know what causes that? He was running a very basic, well, he was probably running a very crude, very old, very basic transmitter that only had one or two stages. Very common to have, it's called pulling or sometimes chirping. And it can sound like a chirp depending on how fast it pulls, you know. But oftentimes caused by a simple two-stage transmitter because you're not isolating the oscillator, the crystal oscillator or the VFO. Well, it wouldn't be a VFO in a real crude transmitter, but the oscillator isn't isolated very well from the load, which is the antenna. And that's what happens, man. That was beautiful. If I was doing an activation and I heard that, man, I'd smile from ear to ear. And by the way, look at the frequency. It's the QRP watering hole. Did you hear how fast those guys were going? That's what I mean, man. This is a great place to hang out if you're working on your CW skills. I don't know how fast those guys were talking. Probably about 12 words a minute, maybe. I don't know. Just wanted to add that. Be well, guys. 73.
Hey, man. A noob guitar hint for you. When I worked in Seattle, man, my coworker Mark brought his Squire into work with him one day and his little amp. I don't know what his little, some kind of little crate. I don't know, man. I put a new volume pot in it for him. And to test it, man, I cranked it. I cranked all the gains all the way up, man. And I grabbed a pick from him, and I plugged the guitar in, and I bent over, and I scraped the leading edge of the pick back and forth on the concrete. Man, when you do that, you can unleash some hellacious squeaky harmonics, man. You can make your strings squeak like my man here. Let Cena demonstrate. When I say now, listen to the string squeak. I unleashed a hellacious, it was unreal, man. People came running. Hang on. Liz, I'll tell you now. Right now.
Oh yeah, that sound again.
That sound I could never make. It sounds distressed. Those strings sound distressed, man. Ooh, I gotta talk about onions.